hell and back to get to this. Yeah. Yeah. Ten toes, stay down. Yeah. Real hustler. Yeah. Cut a cup of water off.
Hey, y'all. What's up? I'm just kidding. But hey, y'all. So, I don't know if y'all can see me. So, it's Friday. I look a hot mess. Got my glasses on because, you know, it's nighttime. I can't see when I'm driving at night. So, I got the Kulak on, the glasses on. We're headed to my parents' house. I cooked some pasta last night. And I don't know why I cooked it, because I hadn't had pasta, like Alfredo pasta, in a while. So I cooked some. It was really, really good. But I can't have that much of it. So I'm just going to bring my parents them the rest of it. And probably fix some for McKenzie too. But then I also decided to just stay the night, because I'm not going to feel like driving all the way back here. So, not that it's so far. It's like 30, 40 minutes out. But so I'm just going to stay over there. And then also, I'm going to be working tomorrow as well. So I know McKenzie be super bored when I be working all day on Saturday. So at least she'll be around her grandparents so they can entertain her while I'm working tomorrow. So that's where we're headed to right now. So yeah. I'm probably not going to vlog that much tonight, because I really just want to chill. Like, I want to do... Actually, I might vlog tonight. I don't know. But yeah, I just really, I'm on chill mode. This whole vlog is gonna be chill mode. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all when I get to my parents' house. Okay, y'all, so I made it to my parents' house and I'm warming up the food for McKenzie. Y'all, oh, I showed y'all these Trulies, but I bought some Trulies. And this is, let me show y'all the pasta. That's the pasta. Shrimp rotini Alfredo. Shrimp Alfredo rotini. This McKenzie, I gotta warm up. And I'm about to have me one of my daddy's. Well, I'm gonna ask him before we get up to it.
He's in
the
shower.
Or shower, whatever.
Cause he's so tall, so he's in
the
shower.
I'm gonna do the strawberry and put my other ones.
Look. You put cream and mushroom in that jar?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. They set it off.
I was gonna get some Velveeta, but I was like, nah, I ain't gonna do the Velveeta. That's too cheap.
It look good too.
I don't think I had that in over a year. The only time I have it is like at a baby shower or something like that. You know, people be having that.
Mom, can I get some water?
I'm getting some
some of that.
Some what?
Elsie,
mm-hmm. Kombucha.
It's not kombucha, it's Truly. It's alcohol. I don't have no kombucha. Good. Y'all can't see me. I ain't even stick my hat. Let me put my hat backwards. Because. Yeah, that's better. Let me take these glasses off too. Because y'all know y'all girl blind. And in fact, let me put these back in my car. Because your girl can't see. But, anyway. Me and McKenzie just got back home. It is 6:40 on Saturday. So it's 6:40 on Saturday. We just got back home. I didn't vlog anything today because we literally didn't do anything. Like, literally. Like I said, I spent the night at my parents' house and I woke up early, like at 7:30, and did some work, and I literally didn't stop working until like maybe 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock. And then, where's the remote for the TV? Where's the remote for the TV? And I didn't. McKenzie, you want me to warm this up now?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't, and then I took me a nap. And then, what else did I do? Yeah, I just chopped it up with my family. My sisters came over there while I was laughing and talking with them. And then I decided to leave like around 3. Then I actually left like my purse and everything in my house. So I didn't have anything because my plan was to stop to the store on my way back home to get my things for Thanksgiving dinner. But I couldn't do that because my purse was at home. So I came back to the house, got my purse, and then went to rent Walmart. And those are all the groceries on the floor.
Yeah. I'm gonna help her.
So yeah, we're just about to put up the groceries. I'm not gonna do like a grocery haul because it's a lot, and I don't wanna. I don't feel like doing a grocery haul. So I mean, I don't know. I might set it on the table. I mean, set it on the counter and then do like an overview. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. It's a lot of stuff though, y'all. It's a lot of stuff because I have to get. Because Mackenzie's out of school this week, so I had to get grocery for her to eat breakfast and lunch at home. So it's a lot of stuff. How about, because I am about to cook some pepper steak. So how about I just vlog me doing a pepper steak and not do the haul? That's what we're going to do. And I actually got this idea. I actually got this pepper steak recipe from Queen Naja. I watch her I don't even watch her YouTube channel. I'm subscribed to her, but I don't watch her videos. But she did just post like a pepper steak recipe, and it looks so good. So that's what I'm about to make. So yeah, I'm about to sit y'all down so y'all can see us put this stuff up.
Your brother.
Morning, y'all. So the clip y'all just saw, I was watching church service this morning, and I just fixed me and Mackenzie some breakfast. We had some scrambled eggs. What is this? Y'all don't mind it. Do not mind it. But we had some scrambled eggs, some y'all know those potatoes with the peppers and onions. It comes in like a bag. It's frozen. It's kind of like a hash brown, but not really a hash brown. But anyway, we had hash browns, and pear, and bananas. It was so good. So filling. So yeah. That's what we had for breakfast. And now I'm on a computer. Gotta get this work done. Like, gotta get this bread. Gotta get this. I'm just kidding. Anyway, gotta get this bread and finish this case so I can start the week off strong. And what else? I was going to, okay, so y'all see this little, y'all know what this is, but I cut my hair, as y'all saw in my other video, and I wanted to do like one of those little flip moments before, because I'm about to take it out of my head, but I want to do those little flip moment before I took it out, just to see, you know, for the culture. But that's not gonna happen, because like my leave out, it's just not gonna happen. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take it out and wash my hair and stuff today. So today is the day I get rid of my sewing that I had for about 2 months. So yeah. And I also want to say that this vlog sucks ass. Like, I know it sucks ass because I didn't do anything. I didn't record anything. I didn't record, like, literally anything. So, I am so sorry that this vlog sucks so bad. But Mackenzie and I were literally just chilling this weekend. like literally I worked, y'all know I work every weekend, but after work I literally was just chilling. Like I was sitting, y'all know I was at my parents' house, and I was watching Kitten play. It was on, I think it was on VH1. They have this like throwback Thursday for Thanksgiving, a throwback Thanksgiving or whatever. So they had played House Party 1, House Party 2. Then they played what another movie that Keaton Play was in. So I watched those. Well, I didn't watch the last House Party 2, and I watched half of the House Party 1. But anyway, I was watching it, and then I was watching Coming to America, and I fell asleep. Like, it was just really relaxing and chill, like chill mode. So yeah, this vlog pretty much sucks, but next vlog, because I'm gonna start vlogging early next week because I'm gonna be off Wednesday. Y'all look at this bump. I'm gonna be off Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. I don't know how this gonna work because I'm supposed to be doing overtime. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But yeah, so I'm gonna probably start vlogging on a Wednesday. So that's gonna be my Thanksgiving vlog, because as you all know, it's gonna be my first time doing Thanksgiving dinner by myself, which I'm not doing like the traditional Thanksgiving. It's gonna be Thanksgiving food, but it's not like, I'm not doing cornbread dressing because I'm not really like, I'll eat it, but I'm not really a cornbread dressing fan. So I'm doing like what I like, what I would like to eat for Thanksgiving. So that's what I'm doing. And yeah, I'm also gonna be trying the sweet potato casserole with the marshmallows on top. I've never done it before, and I'm just gonna kind of wing it. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. And yeah, it's gonna be really, really fun. So yeah, so take this boring vlog, but next week it's gonna be late. Okay, 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 okay. And then actually you can see like a little flip. I just want to see how I look with the little flip. It's like, it's real cute, real cute. But yeah, I'll probably show y'all what my hair look like when I take it all out. Talk to you guys later. Oh, I look a hot ass mess. Okay, talk to y'all later.